Get along with a little prayer and a song.